be difficult to dig out from under.
Yeah, for sure. They. This is taken at the 18. Touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
To the 45 for a gain of 5.
Kid had a ton of success here so far, but you get the feeling that he might be on the verge of popping one.
Yeah, even on that one, there was a little bit of a hole, but it closed there quickly at the end. Come in. Who is this against?
Encroachment. Defense.
Hey, watch the ball. Watch the ball.
Jumping. From the outside, maybe getting a little early start in the corner blitz.
And the only time it makes sense to get that penalty is exactly as you described. Otherwise, he should never get that penalty.
From the 50, it's gone. He's got his tight end on the corner route. It's complete. And he's going to be out of bounds, but able to take it inside the 40-yard line. 15 yards through the air and a first down.
I know exactly what's going to be said about that play from the defensive perspective.
What's that?
That's why I tell all you guys we need more than one tackler to the ball. He broke the first tackle. Luckily enough, there were more people there to get him down.
Now Goff will hand this one to Gurley. And he'll be taken down after a short gain as that takes us to the 2-minute warning.
We remind you that coming up at halftime, Larry Ridley will have the highlights and analysis of this first half from our studios in Orlando.
And I have a feeling those highlights will be pretty one-sided, too.
Yeah, I think you're right, partner. And they'll set up the screen to Gurley. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. It's a gain of 11 yards that time, and it produces a new set of downs.
When you run a screen pass really well, you got to like the look.